finishing that verse, I mean, it's incredible. Pretty similar as production so far. Chicago's off to a great start.
You set it down, it's for Cousins and Company. Complete digs. Did he have it? Haha, Clinton Dix scoops it up. Really on the field, incomplete. Incomplete is the call on the field.
Oh, my.
Amuka Mara was the one who stripped it out of his hands.
That didn't look. I mean, these are always like you catch it and then the hand comes in right and they got it. That's why you never keep that ball to the shoulder on his slants where the defender is. That might be the right call. It's pretty close. But you see, he definitely catches that.
Got another challenge flag presented by the Bears. Okay, Brad Allen, he had a long discussion on a headset back to New York, and Will Nagy went out
the
challenge.
After hearing the play, it is a catch followed by a fumble. The recovery of Chicago. It will be first down and 10 from the 20-yard line. Chicago is not calling for timeout. Please reset the game clock to 6:36. 6:36 on the game clock, please.
So the Bears get possession. They are denied the chance, of course, because of the whistle of a long run back by Clinton Dix. Just bring in Gene Steratore.
What we always do with these plays, guys, is on the catch, no catches, you want to get possession first, and then really you want to look at the back foot of them. If you look, you'll see the back foot is down. That's the one, the right foot. The left foot is two, and then he is making that football move, which is that third step in succession. It's a good reading in your right, Jimmy. Let that play go.